had promised that he was going to write and sing his own songs. That's what he was, a singer-songwriter. Well, that wasn't the case, as it turns out. The story he told me was in the early days of the Monkey Experience, he went in to the producers, and he said, with his guitar, and he said, I want to play you a song that I want to record. Well, actually, he was from Texas, so he said, I want to sing a song for you that I wrote on my guitar, or something. And he played the song, and the producer said, oh, thank you, but no thank you. That's not a Monkey song. And he said, wait a minute, I am one of the Monkeys. And they said, yeah, we know, but don't call us, we'll call you. Thank you very much. Well, in Michael's inimitable way, he kind of went. And he gave the song to a young girl singer who was kicking around Los Angeles at the time, not well known yet. Since I'm not a young girl singer, I'm going to ask my darling sister Coco here to come and sing this song, written by Michael Nesmith, recorded by Linda Ronstadt and the Stone Ponies, called